meeting with over 500-600 people here, over 15 countries, three international events.
Learn the best material from the best trainers in the world.
The atmosphere, the environment has just been electric.
It's the most fantastic weekend I ever had in my whole life.
Follow the steps to be successful, and this is the right thing for anyone to go to the next level.
Master Sergeant Marcus Etta here. You're watching a video of last year's Millionaire Bootcamp, the first one we ever did outside the United States. And as you can see, people were having a blast. But please understand, while people were having fun, they were also learning a lot and they were doing a lot. When we came out in our training last year, groups grew dramatically. The group in Israel came with about 100 people to that boot camp, and the last time I was in Israel, there were about 600 people just from Israel at the training. It's getting results. Last year, Rob and Kim Campbell went to that training, and within 60 days following boot camp, they had about 1,000 sales on their team. If you want to go from where you are now to where you want to get to, and you want to do it quickly, you want to be at boot camp. That's what boot camps do. They show you how to go from amateur to professional, but the key is to do it quickly. This year, I'll be joining you again along with Troy Brown, Matt Morris, Yvette Ulloa, and Oz Korn. And we're going to share with you exactly what we know on how we took our businesses to where we want them to be. And we did it very quickly. And one more time, we're bringing you the co-founder of the company, Mr. Wayne Nugent. So myself and Wayne, along with the four trainers, we're going to give you everything we've got. And we're going to have a blast like the video is showing you again. But we're going to make sure that the entire continent of Europe explodes with business when this training is over. Millionaire Bootcamp. Don't miss it.
Now that the mixing trainings with the Dream Trip is a magical formula.
We're learning, we're having fun, and we're making money. You should be here.